Hello everyone, and welcome to today's video on how to edit an HTML email signature purchased on the template, net, or Fiverr marketplace. In this video, we'll also discuss the benefits of having a clickable email signature and explore different methods of acquiring an HTML email signature. Let's mention the advantages of purchasing an HTML email signature from template, net, Fiverr, or similar. Firstly, you'll have a wide variety of design options to choose from. Template, net offers a vast selection of pre-made signatures that can suit your personal or professional style. Additionally, these signatures come at affordable prices compared to hiring a graphic designer. But before purchasing the signature, make sure that the professional will send you the HTML file. The HTML editor does not work if it receives a PSD or Figma file. Additionally, avoid using signatures with only an image, for example, created in Canva. They are not clickable. Quickly, with a clickable HTML signature, you can be personalized with your links. For example, like your website, CDA button, social media pages, and banner for an event. Now let's get to practice. Navigate to Template, Net, or Fiverr and search for the term HTML email signature. I like this example and it is available in HTML. So I will download them. Let's dive into editing your HTML email signature using Fiverr. Fiverr provides a user-friendly editor that allows you to customize your HTML signature easily. To begin, access the downloaded HTML file and open it in Fiverr's HTML editor mode. From there, you can change the text, colors, and images to tailor the signature to your preferences. Note that on the rendered content, when you select text and then switch to HTML mode, the pointer goes straight to the selected code. Furthermore, with HTML mode, you can make changes completely. Now I will add two social media icons, Twitter and LinkedIn. And I will remove the excess space that this section has between the icons this way. Once you're satisfied, save the signature and start using it in your email client. Lastly, it's crucial to test and preview your HTML email signature before implementing it. Fiverr offers a preview feature that allows you to see how the signature will appear to recipients. Take the time to review the layout, formatting, and any included links to ensure everything is working correctly. Once you're confident in the signature's appearance, you can implement it in your email clients and start enjoying the benefits of a professional and clickable email signature. Note that with this option, it is also possible to clone the email signature by creating similar ones. That wraps up today's video on editing HTML email signatures. We hope you found this information valuable and that it helps you enhance your email communication. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.